What is up? Your boy is back, and we have Logic 44 more. Some of y'all probably think, man, you don't do a lot of Logic. You don't do this. You don't do that. To be real with you guys, I do Logic. It gets blocked. So what I found out and kind of noticed is when I do Logic's music, when it's through Def Jam, it gets blocked. If I do his Visionary Music Group, it doesn't get blocked. So this was on the Visionary Music Group, and hopefully it does not get blocked. I actually did take it back 2 weeks ago, and no matter how I chopped and cut that thing, it kept getting blocked. So I think I just got to stick to his music when it's more on the Visionary Music Group side. They don't seem about blocking your reactions that way. But if he puts it out through Def Jam, they blocking your boy. So enough of my complaints. This is Logic 44 more. I have no idea why I'm doing this. I just haven't been able to put any Logic up in a while. So I figured I would check this one out. Cool? Cool.
And here we go.
A bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to mention I'm that motherfucker busting heads. Finna push it to the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. Ain't got no love for the feds. Can they fan go to your head? Fuck with me, watch where you tread. I'm finna kill it instead. I'm finna. I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going. Like infinity, be the only entity to ever rip it apart. From the start like this, from the heart like this, finna murder it a million miles a minute, no nitrous. Do it righteous. I've been down this road before. Everybody think that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they will, but they won't. Spitting riddles in the middle of a pastime. Me and my mind feeling divine, like yeah. Finna get it, like yeah, yeah, like yeah, like, yeah. I done made $20 million. Preach. I don't flex to be acknowledged. Preach. At this point, it's common knowledge. Preach. All you haters been abolished. Preach. You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving mine so my kids go to college. Preach. Or maybe whatever they wanna do. Preach. Just as long as they never say. Preach. Daddy blew $20 million. Ay. He had to flex to be acknowledged. Ay. He in the club throwing dollars, and I cannot afford to send me to college. Ay. Daddy just wanna be loved, just like everybody wanna be accepted. Ay. But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit. Ay. No, I cannot fuck with that shit. Ay. No, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know dropped the album back to back to back to back to
okay,
back
nice
back again.
Switch.
I'm back again and snap again, and god damn it, it ain't no other way to write it. Yeah, it's happening, cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this. Whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Preach, motherfucker, preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets, but in words to the beats. Each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? Every me on the top to the east one. Tell me how you really want to do it right now. Time to murder this. Shout out everybody, no fucking around and heard of this. Heard of us. We ain't going nowhere, it's a heard of us. Hold up, roll up. Levitated like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in a spot that ain't know the name. So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times. Then I don't know what is, man. This shit is scary. Cause bitch, I've been blowing up like C4. And I'm 3 for 3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then deep throw. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gon' pop an ambient. Star Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the alias, that's for sure.
Like the beat switch, man.
44. Now here's 44 more.
I like those transitions in that beat switch. Boy, that was nice. I had let that beat ride out. Logic did his thing. The only problem I have with Logic, another thing I noticed, when he puts music out of his Visionary Music Group, he raps. Like, he really, really, really raps on it. Like, he goes in on it, lyrically. When it's through Def Jam, it seems a little toned down. You know what I mean? Like, it seems... it seems lyrically toned down. And I'm guessing it's more for the commercial sound so that people can get it and understand it and stuff like that. But this is not something that he would throw out through Def Jam. It's like with Def Jam, he uses a lot of gimmicks with his raps. Like, you know, he'll repeat stuff. He'll play it back, play it back, play it back. And, you know, he uses a lot of fill words when it's through Def Jam. But when he comes here to, like, Visionary Music Group, he murders. He really, really does. I mean, he really, really does. Like, to me, this was a good song. He proved he can rap fast and keep it going. And it's not about a gimmick. You know, it's not about a gimmick with this. It's not about, you know, hey, he actually was spitting bars. And he was talking about saving his money, not throwing it in a club, so he can give it to his kids. So his kids won't be like some of these washed up rappers or entertainers who parents blew all that money on BS just to be acknowledged. So, like, I really, really did like that part. So, more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. Basically saying that as a rapper, he did better than, like, two people of different genres. You know what I'm saying? Like, rappers don't... Some rappers touch high numbers in other, like, higher than other genres. But it's, in rap has normally been, like, the lowest number achiever out of the genres. Like, for real. Like, rap music has been, like, the lowest. It was never really that well respected, but they're starting to get that point to where it's getting very respected, so their numbers are starting to reach up there. Even in this digital age, their numbers are starting to climb. So I get what he's saying right there, how he sold more his first week. Yeah, because, like, to outdo a pop artist is, like, difficult. He said affinity would be the only enemy to rip it apart, saying that he can keep going and keep running it while he's spitting. Infinity, basically being forever, would be the only thing that could ever stop him. which is actually kind of tight. I hats off for that one. That's a pretty good one, too. Now he's saying, I've been going like the Energizer, supplying the wind like Elijah. Some of y'all don't know this basketball player. Won a lot of championships. So just a little play on words right there, coming from the boy Logic. You guys, let me know what you think. Do you really think that Logic can spit even harder than he does, but he just doesn't because he wants to keep it kind of to a tone when it comes to his audience, like the not so in depth in rap or into lyrics side of his audience? Because a lot of people that I know who listen to Logic for lyrics. Like, they're the ones who put me up on some of his older stuff. Like, listen to this, listen to that, listen to this, listen to that. And that's how I got impressed with Logic. I was like, dang, this dude can really go. You know what I mean? But at the same time, a lot of people don't respect Logic. They say that when Lupe Fiasco said Logic was more lyrical than Kendrick Lamar, they laughed and was like, that's not possible. Like, his lyrics ain't up to Kendrick Lamar's level, which, like I said, when I'm listening to Visionary Music Group, he's very lyrical. And to me, he's kind of up there. I'm not going to say on the same level as Kendrick Lamar, but he's damn close. But when he puts something out through Def Jam, he is way, way, way below Kendrick Lamar's level. Like, he dumbs his stuff down when he puts it through Def Jam. And that's probably just a commercial thing, and that's what they want from him. Anyway, that's going to do it for this video. You guys, let me know what you thought about Logic 44 more. I think he went in on it. Them beat transitions was tight. And I apologize for laughing at that. Yeah, that's the way my mind works. If I get reminded of something that's funny, I'm going to laugh. I do apologize. First and second, your boy's Nixon.